Okay, so, I'll make it a little more interesting for you. I'll loan you the entire $800,000, okay? I'm going to charge you 9% on it. I'm going to take 6% equity in the company. It's venture debt. And then I won't put any covenants on you, but I'll guide your team in terms of how to make more money, because I know how to fix this problem.
Mark, are you in or out?
I think, you know, what these guys have said is right. You know, you need to be able to use your factories better. I'm not the window guy, even though I like to help everybody from Pittsburgh, but for those reasons, I'm out.
Joe, the window of opportunity is closing. Pick one.
You know, the simplest deal is mine, because it doesn't have any contingencies. The business fails, I get wiped out, let's be clear.
And the smartest deal is mine, because it will make you the most...
complicated, Barbara. I don't understand.
It's not complicated at all.